Anvil versus spray paint. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, is that a ninja? Were you inspired by the ninja vlog? Show me some. Taekwondo. Yeah, you can come to the office one day and we can do more ninja things. Did JC make a good ninja? Yeah? They kind of did all of them, right? But even Joey.
You should be ninjas and I should be there too.
Yeah, I think so too. So good morning everybody. I'm running late like usually. Hope you're having a great day. See you guys later. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
And we go now.
So Yarno's coming in town tomorrow, HP next week, and ERP in March. So we're gonna get a good dosage of the other teachers as well. And you know how ERP and HP, they're in Finland doing our Finnish show, taking care of the motherland. I'm here in the US and in Los Angeles pursuing new opportunities for us. And Yarno's traveling back and forth between Finland and US because we are building Rabbit Films to be the production company you want to work with. Be the hot shit in this town. We're doing an exciting thing today. Today we're dropping an anvil on stuff. Like in the old school movies, you had an anvil drop on a piano. Since Yarno's coming in town and the boys have been driving his Mustang, they're cleaning it up.
JC, this car is such a mess. Have you been living in here?
Bro, there's a banana in the mirror.
Yeah, the one's in the glove box, Paul.
There's a coconut in the glove box, dude.
That's cool how Yarno is, like what he said to JC is that it's a car, right? It's made for driving, so drive it. And that's the cool thing about it. But let's go into dropping this anvil and check out if they got the Mustang all spotless. Let's see what Al thinks about it, the guys can get the Mustang cleaned.
So Al, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
Yarno's coming in town. Can the guys get the Mustang spotless?
There's no way. Those kids are so lazy. I mean, look at this place. It's a mess. There's no way. Yarno's gonna be pissed.
You gotta love Al.
There's boxers on your shoulder. Is that your? Are these mine?
Got some work to take care of. Some emails and some calls. Look at that man. Is that Yappy? This man is awesome. He was in Peru with me. He directed Ultimate Expedition where we summited a 20,000 foot mountain and we want to remake that here in the US with influencers because I want to see what happens to digital influencers when you take away the social media. I want to see the real guys, like if it's Casey Neistat, if it's Roman Atwood or Furious Pete. What happens to them when you take away the only thing that is sort of defining them for the audience and you get the real out of them? What kind of people are they? So that's why I want to get Ultimate Expedition done. I have a question for you. Yarno's coming tomorrow. The guys have been driving his Mustang and it's a mess. Do you think they can get it cleaned up and spotless? Oh, you think so? I like that positivity. Alright, I'm gonna go into this business thing and then we're gonna go and drop the anvil if the guys got the Mustang cleaned.
Raindrop. Drop top.
Jay put a banana in the glove box.
There's duct tape in here, there's shaving cream, there's still candy canes in here from Christmas. This is Andy Dick's candy cane.
Alright, let's go take a look at this.
Let's do it, you're gonna love it.
Hey!
Wait, what?
Look at it, right?
It's shiny!
Yeah, I didn't know.
You did it! Like, you can see the palm trees from all.
Yeah.
Wow, it's like a mirror.
I forgot that it was black. I thought it was like a dirt brown.
I thought it was gray. You did some magic on it.
It looks great, right?
Good job. I mean, look at it. He'll be so happy.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
So, where's the anvil?
Oh, the anvil.
The FedEx anvil.
Yeah, let me show you here.
Did the FedEx drop it or did you go to the store?
Wile E. Coyote dropped us off an anvil.
Yes!
Right, Al?
Oh, man. He's Wiley, all right.
We've been smashing things with a sledgehammer. We've been slashing things with an axe. We've been using the chainsaw.
Katana, too.
And now we brought Peter the Forge. That's a lame name.
Peter the Forge, are you sure?
That's a lame name.
What about like Andy the Anvil? No, that's terrible.
That's even worse.
Why don't you guys suggest a cool name? Something else than Andy the Anvil or Peter the Forge? Help us to name that anvil. Write it down in the comments, whatever you think it is, and we'll pick a name and shout you out.
I can't wait. I can't wait to hear the names.
Here's the innocent victims that never did anything to us. And by the way, all of these items will be hurt in this video. Anvil's love is just tough love. So we got a coconut, we got dripping, we got shaving cream, we got a lamp, a cute little bird.
Yeah, it's an owl.
What should we start with?
I kind of want to start it maybe like with the good old watermelon.
It's like a real life cartoon.
This is great.
Yo, Joey, get.
I bet I could.
Don't break it though. Oh, catch this.
Yeah. Wait, can you? Okay, let's drop stuff.
All right, let's do the first one.
All right.
Anvil versus watermelon.
3, 2, 1.
It's a, something blew up all the way up. Wow. Wow.
That was amazing.
Anvil, 100-0 beats a watermelon.
Let's do the coconut.
Anvil versus a coconut. 3, 2, 1. Wow! You didn't even hit Joey! That totally
over here. I went over there for safety. It hit me hard.
Ooh. Oh, I got some on the shelf.
Mmm.
We have a nice little pool of coconut and watermelon water so far. Can't wait to mix it with some lamp.
Anvil versus the lamp. 3, 2, 1. It like 100% like just crushes everything. This destruction.
You hit him, he's hit. Anybody in there?
What's next?
Shaving cream?
Anvil versus shaving foam. 3, 2, 1.
All right.
Shaking it up, we're gonna paint the canvas a little bit, or the back wall.
Okay.
Right?
I'm excited, yeah.
I wanna see some color.
Yeah.
I think our porch is gonna be colored too. And us.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of painting to do.
Really excited about this.
I love it.
Anvil dropping thing.
The anvil has just brought new hope into my life. We're anvil people now.
And that anvil is living the dream. All right, here we go. Anvil versus spray paint. 3, 2, 1. Shit, look at this. It hit me in the face.
We did not think about the camera.
It's in purple, it mixed in so good, it's already changed color.
Already mixed together in the air and then landed on your face.
Yeah.
It's America everywhere right now.
Holy.
Look at that though. This is beautiful.
Wow, that was epic.
That's crazy, you gotta get that off your face.
Yeah, I wanna get it before it dries in. Right as I was stepping back, it just flew up like all the spray paint. I think I closed my eyes. Do I still got blue eyes?
It's kind of, yeah. I'm glad you closed your eyes. It would have gone in.
I love this anvil.
We've been wanting to smash a fire extinguisher forever. You wanna see that? Please comment down below, what should we call the anvil? I gotta go and fix my face. See you guys later, see you guys tomorrow. Peace, love, and happiness.
This is the best day of my whole life.
We're anvil people now.
Anvil people!
Yeah.
They say men never take care of their skin. Look at women, look at me wash it. Ow, ow, ow. Well, ow, now I know what this is feel like. Scraping them down with that.
Yeah, that's what it feels like to be a dish.
Yeah.